The roads are passable again. The end of the rainy season saw the arrival of new refugees, mainly women and children, at Yida camp. Often very weak, they are able to receive health care here. In August, MSF increased its medical capacity to reduce the very high mortality rate in the camp. There are now 80 beds at the MSF hospital, and the medical teams give consultations in several different locations. Although the situation has stabilized, the teams are watching closely in case of another massive influx of people.
We've maintained the medical capacity we put in place during the emergency. We've got tents that we aren't using right now, but we're leaving them up for a few more weeks while we wait to see if there's an increase in admissions and people needing medical care.
Malnutrition is one of the conditions treated in the camp. While the infant mortality rate has fallen sharply, the number of children suffering from malnutrition remains high. Between the end of July and mid-November, over 1,900 malnourished children were treated as outpatients, 491 were hospitalized.